happy that I got him stopped. And I don't know if he used up the driver's seat. Rolling the mill there. And I knew if I could hit the bottom of one, two, we had it. We could stay with them. I don't think we're any better, but all I have to do is, you know, show my door a little bit. He got me back. I missed my line a little bit. And I thought I gave it away. And then he missed his little work. And, you know, and then I was just kind of. To see Josh there, he was helping out a lot. Just kind of rolled through the middle and, you know, just pump for my guys, pump for everybody that worked on this thing. Danny come down, Josh, and Michael's whole family come down, and JR, G-Sal, he was down a couple weeks ago. And then he's a huge part of this team. Paul Brothers, JR, Haley, Cyber Chassis, we got this thing rolling. And, finally, we got a big one this year again, and hopefully we keep it rolling. How'd it keep going on down the road? Ricky Watts, I get his awesome jump here back through. It is going on with you, buddy. Good job.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Ricky Watts!
There's a lot, man. He's coming down there 5th and 6th. Got up there in 2nd. Didn't have a real good car in that, but he ended up getting placed anyway.
Nah, we didn't care. We tightened up way too much. The back
street coming in, we did what we always used to have. I think I hung out around 10, but to be honest. Good job, Zach. Finished third, first month, 10th. We just adopted that philosophy. Came home with a pretty good payday, second place finish. So they probably had about 15 seconds. Yeah, good job, man. Like I say, you couldn't get down there at the bottom of the more tacky down there. You told me, but so who you want to thank that? It was mud. Good job, Zach. No, buddy, man. West Virginia.
First time back in the late model this year, the Lincoln Leadfoot Beater, Leadfoot, you hung around there, you third, second, fourth, you went back and forth, man, but you ended up getting on the podium here.
Well, first off, congratulations to Ricky, Zach there, there were two good young talents there, but I want to thank Gene and Danny for letting me get an opportunity to drive the race car for sure. He didn't win much this year, but Mike Arnold, you give a shout out, he gave me some good numbers today. Like I said, thanks to all the sponsors here on Grace Car to help out. But I was good on the long run. We really need to stay green there for a long time. We had a 1600 on. I don't know what these guys had on, but we were running on the green flag stuff. I think we were doing okay.
Good job, buddy. Thanks. Victor Lee, the Lincoln Lead for the third tonight in the Paul Butter Doll Awards Memorial.
Weather today in the greater Cincinnati area.
And love you so badly, I could.
They're solid plastic, so don't settle for imitation.
But the senator, while insisting he was not intoxicated, could not explain his nudity.
Baby, if you've ever wondered what ever became of me, I'm living on the air in Cincinnati. Cincinnati WKRP. Got tired of packing and unpacking, town to town, up and down the dial. Maybe you and me were never meant to be, just maybe think of me once in a while. I'm at WKRP in Cincinnati.